2012, but how can we ensure we get gold? And then I had a thought, make drinking beer an Olympic sport. And I let my master plan unfold. Cause we're gonna put drinking beer in the Olympics. We'll all be world-class athletes, you and me. We'll drink till we're unstable to be top of the medal table. I'm gonna raise the bar for Team GB. Well, I can drink 10 pints sat in my vest, trying to beat my personal best. There's even medals for queuing at the KFC. Thank you, from now on going out on the lash. We'll all be sponsored by lottery cash. I'm going to raise the bar for Team GB. So now getting bladdered becomes intensive training. And I'm practicing in the pub, week in, week out. And I've got on a retainer, at McPartland is my personal trainer. I'm drinking bitter lager, cider ale and stout. Cause we're gonna be drinking beer in the Olympics. We'll all be world-class athletes, you and me. We'll drink till we're unstable, to the top of the medal table. I'm going to the bar for TGB. Well, I can drink 10 pints, tip my best, trying to beat my personal best. There's even medals for queuing at the KFC.
KFC!
From now on, going out on the lash, we'll all be sponsored by lottery cash. I'm gonna raise the bar, TGB. So a lager, the Germans will be competition. Achtung, and the Russians, for vodka too, I guess, not a Czech. But soon it will be patriotic to drink till we're chaotic. Has anyone got Zeb Coe's email address? Cause we're gonna be drinking beer in the Olympics. We'll all be world-class athletes, you and me. We'll drink till we're unstable to be top of the medal table. I'm going to the bar for Team GB. Back to my whip bread.